Welcome to Word2010MadeEasy.com. In this video, we're going to learn how to save a Word document as a PDF. PDF is a universal file format that can be read by almost any computer. If you have someone that you want to send a Word document to and they can't read your file, your best bet is to save it as a PDF. I'm pretty sure they'll be able to read it. With previous versions of Word, this was very difficult. But with Word 2010, it's very easy to save a document as a PDF. You first prepare your document as you normally would do so. When you're ready to save it as a PDF, you'll first go up to the menu where it says File. You click, go down to where it says Save As, and click on it. Now you have an option to go to a different folder. I'm going to use the Documents Library folder by default. Now you can change the title if you like. To save it as a PDF, we go to Save As Type. Right now it says Word Document. I'm going to click on it, and I'm going to scroll down to where it says PDF and click. Now it's ready to be saved as a PDF. I click Save. It has now saved the document as a PDF. Now you're ready to share your document. You can learn more about Word 2010 at our website, Word2010MadeEasy.com. There's also an ebook that tells all about Word 2010. See you at the next movie.